After completion of gradient, we will start the divergence. Gradient means what? Del next function, then that is called as gradient. After that, in that gradient, we are studied the two concepts. First is the directional derivative and second is the angle between two surfaces. Next, we'll see the concept depends upon the divergence of a vector. When a vector differential operator del operates scalarly on the vector point function f bar, it gives the scalar quantity del dot f called as the divergence. In particular, del dot f bar is equal to 0, then that is called as a solenoid. Remember that divergence means what? Del dot f, any function, then that is called as a divergence. And gradient means what? Only del f, that is called as a gradient. It is the difference between them. If del dot f bar is equal to 0, then that is called as a divergence. So we will see the, that is called as the solenoiders. So we will see the one example depends upon that concept. If f is equal to ax plus 3y plus 4z I plus x minus 2y plus 3z j plus 3x plus 2y minus z k is solenoidal, then determine the constant a. So have to show that to find the value of this a, and the given function is solenoidal. Solenoidal means what? Del dot f bar, this is a del dot f bar is equal to 0, and that is called as a solenoidal. So given function is the solenoidal, means what? Have to given that del dot f bar is equal to 0. So del dot f bar, that is del is means what? I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z. Here dot product, and this is the f. F is what? Ax plus 3y plus 4z I plus x minus 2y plus 3z j plus 3x plus 2y minus z k. So take the dot product of this function and take the dot product of this operators. Then how take the dot product? Take the coefficient of I here, dou by dou x. Here coefficient of I is ax plus 3y plus 4z plus take the coefficient of this j, that is dou by dou y. Coefficient of this j is x minus 2y plus 3z plus coefficient of k, dou by dou z. Here coefficient of k is 3x plus 2y minus z. This is a dot product. Means what? Take the coefficient of ii plus coefficient of jj plus coefficient of kk, as like this. See here. So del dot f. So here coefficient of I is dou by dou x, coefficient of I is this, plus coefficient of j is dou by dou r, this is coefficient of j, plus coefficient of k is dou by dou z, this is coefficient of z. So take simple partial derivative of this bracket with respect to x, that is you will get a, derivative of this 3y is 0, derivative of 4z is 0. Next, take the derivative of this bracket with respect to r, derivative of this is 0, derivative of 2y with respect to y is minus 2. Derivative of 3z with respect to y is 0, plus derivative of this 3x with respect to z is 0, derivative of 2y with respect to z is 0, and derivative of minus z with respect to z is minus 1. So del dot f bar is equal to, this is a plus minus 2 plus minus 1 is equal to 0. Why you are taking 0? Because del f is equal to 0, because f is the solenoidal. Hence you are taking here del f is equal to 0. So after simplifying this, a minus 3 is equal to 0, that is a is equal to minus 3. So this is the value of a. So after completion of this first example, we will see second example as like that. If f is equal to x plus 3y I plus y minus 2z j plus az plus x into k is solenoidal. So this given function is solenoidal. Obtain the value of a. So with the help of this concept, the given function is a solenoidal. With the help of that, you have to find the that arbitrary constant a. So same way, solenoidal means what? Del dot f. Del dot f is equal to 0. This is given that. So after that, by definition of solenoidal, del dot f is equal to 0. And given function is this. This called as a f, small f. So for finding this del dot f, del means what? Same, I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z dot product. F means what? Given function, x plus 3yi plus y minus 2zj plus az plus x into k. So take its dot product. How will take the dot product? Just coefficient of I is dou by dou x, here coefficient of I is 3x, x plus 3y, plus coefficient of j is dou by dou y, coefficient of j is y minus 2z, plus coefficient of k is dou by dou z, here coefficient of k is az plus x. So del dot f, dou by dou x, coefficient of I, coefficient of I here, plus coefficient of j, coefficient of j, plus coefficient of k, coefficient of k. So take the simple derivative of this partial differentiation. This is a partial differentiation with respect to r, partial differentiation with respect to z. So by solving this, you will get 1 plus 1 plus 8. So after simplifying this, del dot is equal to 2 plus a is equal to 0. Why I am taking 0? The given function is the solenoid. This is given that. Hence, you are taking del dot f is equal to 0. It means what? 2 plus a is equal to 0, that is a is equal to minus 2. This is the required answer.